When we give feedback in SmartWork, we want the learning to continue. We want them to have additional opportunities to think about the feedback, process it, and have another opportunity, if the instructor chooses that option, to try the question again. That way, learning continues on. So by the end, they should be able to not just remember or understand or apply information about specific learning objectives or concepts, they should also be able to analyze information and evaluate it as well.